Dent repair attempt number one. This is the original T4 sliding door that came on my van, but it has a really big dent at the bottom of it there. It's in a really awkward place for any sort of repair because there's a supporting bar going all the way along the back there. I've been undecided how to actually attempt the repair, but I've just cut an actual slot out there with a grinder, just from hole to hole there. I'm going to use a heat gun, heat the dent and try and manipulate it from the other side using pry bars and a few other bits and bobs, and see if I can get it to straighten out a bit. If I can, then I might put this back on the door, back on the actual van, put a window in it, and then sell the one that I bought as a replacement, because that's a slightly different shade. But if it doesn't work, then I'm not going to be out. As I say, this has just been sat in my back garden since I bought the van, really, so I'm going to give it a go and see how we get on. I say I've already cut the slot out there, that was just with a grinder. I'm just going from one hole to the other, and the metal slice just fell straight out. That's the slot that came out. So I'm going to get the heat gun out and see what we can do. That's me done about as much as I can on that without getting any proper specific tools or anything like that. All I've been using is a bog standard secondhand heat gun, some pry bars, a couple of chisels, this, that, the other. Just what I basically had. But the result is a hell of a lot better than what it was. As you can see there, the panel's almost straight going all the way along compared to the massive gouge that was in that area there. I know I haven't got it exactly 100% smooth. You can see the odd little ripple here and there, but the door's going to need some paint work anyway. You can see there's a big rust spot down there, so all of this bottom section is going to have to get stripped back anyway. But at least now the dent's out, I'll be able to just use a bit of filler, smooth all of this over and give it a lick of paint, and it might be back to almost as good as new. Not bad for the sake of a couple of quid for a second-hand heat gun and just some tools I'd lying around. If I was going to do it again, I would use some proper tools or some proper sort of like rounded edge tools. The pry bar that I was using there, that's got like a nice shoehorn rounded edge on it, but you can see some of the spots where I was using the chisel as well, and it just sort of popped it out that little bit too much. That's why there's a little bit of a riffle effect there. But as you see, compared to what it was, it's almost straight, so it just needs a bit of smoothing down, sanding down, a bit of filler, a bit of paint, and it's good to go again. So yeah, I'm pretty impressed with that. About an hour or so, something like that. Second-hand tools, heat gun, chisel, pry bar, dent gone. Nice.